From a very early age, I was brought up in a family which was actually a very feminine environment, a very feminine family. I had three sisters, and my sisters were older. So from the beginning, I captured the essence of, from my sisters, the essence of seduction, the importance of flirtation, seduction, and the playfulness of women. And so that's been my first type of influence, but let's say observation of woman comportment and behavior. I work on a very specific side, which is the side of seduction. That's the main thing. And seduction also goes to communication in a way. The seduction is something which puts people together. You know, you're seducing yourself first of all, probably, but also it's an idea of being playful with other people. So in a way, it's a very interactive thing. So that's really a thing that I've always been driven by. My shoes are definitely, first of all, dedicated to really femininity, to inhale your femininity, the essence of femininity, and also the sport of seduction. That's really my niche in a way. I do not want to evocate the idea of comfort, which is a very different idea. If you think of a comfortable shoes, what are you going to draw? Definitely not one of my shoes. But you're thinking playful shoes, if you're thinking sexy shoes, what is going to arrive? Probably one of my designs. That's what I want. So no, I'm designing, when I'm designing, I do not stop myself, you know, in the sense of I do anything. I'm designing all type of shoes, but it's true that, you know, my favorite shoes are when it's actually really, it really looks like a designer.